From Oklahoma City right now, one person is dead this morning after a plane crash yesterday. Authorities tell us that plane crashed with two people on board. Fire officials say one person died at the scene while the other passenger was taken to the hospital. Right now, it appears the cause of this accident was due to an engine problem, but the FAA will be taking a closer look into this.